Not only do we have about 50 elite trainer boxes from XY Evolutions, but we just hit 70,000 subscribers today. The last subscriber giveaway we did was at 20,000, so naturally, we're gonna give away 20 elite trainer boxes this time around. The way we're gonna do it is pretty simple. We're gonna open all 20 to see what's inside of all the packs, put all the stuff back inside the box, and we're gonna give away those 20 boxes to 20 winners. We're gonna use Gleam this time around. For those of you that do not know what that is, there's a link in the description and we left a comment in this video. You click that and you can get up to 10 entries into this, and it's simple. If you subscribe to us on YouTube, you get 2 entries. Follow me on Twitter, you get 1. Visit our Facebook page, another 1. Check us out on Instagram, yet another entry. If you do all 4 of those, it unlocks the bonus entry where you just click it and you get 5 more entries. So you can enter 10 times. You have 10 chances to win one of the 20. And we're gonna do the drawing Saturday the 12th at midnight Eastern Standard Time. Okay, I'll shut up, I'll open it all. Thank you all, we cannot believe there's 70,000 of you that click subscribe. We're gonna open these one at a time. That was not a good spin, normally I'm better at spinning. There we go. One at a time. We're not gonna read off all of the cards because that would, what are we looking at? 160 packs, I think, or something?
It would take forever.
So we're going to send everyone everything inside of here. But we're gonna open the packs. I need to find the codes because, where did I hide the codes, Mikey? Because we don't want to give away the codes, right?
Not at all.
Ah, here they are. Okay, so bam, there we go. Here, Mike, you have some packs.
Thank you.
Here, you can have the other pack, I guess.
Yay!
So to recap, you're getting everything. You're getting land packs, the dividers, the dice, the sleeves, and the box, and of course, all of the cards inside of here.
Oh, yeah.
Remember, Mikey, the code shows this way. We want to make sure they get all the codes, too. But we're basically gonna go like this, take a look and go, just a dugong. Nothing special in this one.
Just a dugtree.
Alright, let's put it in a file there.
Alright.
And I wanna remind all of you, Gleam, the first link in the description and in a comment. You click on that and it takes you to the Gleam giveaway website. Nothing special in this one.
Nope.
And that's how you can do all of the entering. It's not hosted on our website, because our website is not active yet. Oh, I got a white code. Got a white code. Wait, the first one was
I got a white code,
too. Ooh, Mega Pidgeot EX.
Clefairy.
Mine's better. And no secret rare. So at least one EX in this one. And determine who gets what, we don't know. We're going to package these up, and if you win, we're just going to pick one randomly and ship it to you.
Sounds good to me.
I'm trying to... Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Whoever, oh, my gosh, this is a pretty good box.
Wait, what was else in this? Okay, so whoever wins this one is going to get a Dragonite EX full art.
Nice. And they got a Nidoking break and a Starmie
Mega,
and
Pidgeot
a Mega Pidgeot EX. This is a really good box.
That was a good one. Okay, let's put all this all in here.
Let's go.
And then here, give me these. Hopefully they all fit inside of here. Do they fit? Yeah, perfect.
Yeah, buddy.
Don't worry, we'll package these much better when they ship. For now, it's just for storage purposes, so we don't get anything mixed up. Next one, please. Whew, only 19 more of these, Mikey. Only 19 more of these.
Only 19 more.
I would
we
like
could
to
do this though.
I would love to do a recap of what came in all of these, but we don't want to mess up the order. So those people that skip through all of our videos just to go to the end and see what all we opened, they don't get any instant gratification this time.
Right.
Okay.
None whatsoever.
Nope. Let's go. There's the code for this.
All right. What did I get here?
Oh, wait, I gotta go like that. I don't know if I flashed that code. It's just a green.
Green.
Whoa, but I love the double colorless energy reverse
hollows. Nice.
Love that.
Got a Beedrill. That's not too bad.
You know, I'm gonna pull this out and show that because that is awesome. Absolutely awesome. Clefairy, Charmander. Here comes Team Rocket. There is a secret rare in this one. And a Starmie break.
I got a Starmie break.
Not one of the ones you want to hit,
but
it's something.
It is something.
It is better than nothing.
It's better than not hitting anything in a box.
Kind of like this pack.
Or a Venusaur EX.
What?
And I got a Gyarados! Nice.
Okay, each of these so far, I mean, it's only the second one in, but at least so far, everyone is getting something.
Something, exactly.
Nothing here.
And nothing. Starmie. And a flying Pikachu.
Woo! Another secret rare. So secret two secret rares, a Venusaur, Starmie break. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Let me have these. Wait, okay, we got team bags going everywhere. Team bags. Wait, do you put yours in there?
Yeah.
Okay, there we go. I'm gonna hide mine in the middle here, a little bit of protection.
There we go.
It's like we almost know what we're doing here, Mikey. Almost. We don't really know what we're doing. Come on, seal. There we go. Most of the time watching this video is gonna be watching us try to package these back together.
The struggle of it all.
Elite Trainer Box number 3.
Alrighty, let's do this.
Throw this. Okay, again, the code right there. Hey, you have 7 packs to my 1?
No, you can have 3. Alright.
Let's keep green code, but... Nah, nothing in this pack.
Green code and... B-draw.
Yeah.
And that's it.
Not a great start so far. White code, and it's a Slowbro EX. So nice. There's Slowbros in this one.
Green, and it's a Farfetch. And that
nothing
is
special.
It. Nope.
Nothing in this one either. Nothing
and
in this one.
Nothing in this one.
Okay, it's gotta be better than just a Slowbro, right? Oh, it's a white code. It's a white code.
Nice, Venusaur EX.
Mine was a 9 tails, but still 2 EXs. Gotta be careful. We're swaying this table back and forth.
Oh, we are.
Yeah. Give people some seasickness. That's probably not the best.
We'll try to be more careful.
Try. Again, we are not a high production quality channel. Okay, what is this? Number 4?
Number 4.
Okay, so far all of them had at least 2 hits.
At least 2 hits.
Let's keep that going this whole time. The booklet, however, will probably not be shipped because we don't know how we would ship that cost effectively. Right. Honestly. Unless we just rolled it up and that would just be weird. Okay. Alrighty. 2 hits. Let's get 2 hits in every single one of these. Green code. Nothing.
Starmie,
nothing at all.
That's it.
Starmie's good, but that's not what we're looking for.
I know.
We only hit 1 secret rare so far, right?
White code, and I got a Dragonite.
Dragonite EX.
Yeah, buddy.
That's good.
And that was it in that pack, but yeah, that's a great card.
White code, Nidoking, and we have a secret rare. So 1 secret rare and a Dragonite EX. I'm going to wait for you to catch up, Mikey.
All right. Dugtrio.
Nothing.
That's it.
Okay, so I guess 2 hits it still technically counts as because... the secret rare, even though they're like just secret uncommons. But hey, if you're gonna win just 1 EX, that's the EX you want to win, right?
Yes, agreed.
So that's not bad. We'll count that as still a win. Okay. I'll be sad.
Darren is more professional at this than I am.
I've been doing this longer, buddy. You know what? I'll start cracking in.
I try.
Well, this gets us 25% of the way through after this one, I think.
Right.
Okay, let me throw it all back down there. Again, make sure we don't expose the code. There we go. Yeah. I feel so bad if someone's like, hey, my code was used. 3 pack. Why do you keep... There we go. Keep stealing my packs,
Mikey. Sorry. I just love this set, so...
Green code. Oh, I'm absolutely in love with this set. Nothing in pack number 1.
Green code. Nothing in this pack either.
Okay, 6 more packs to go. Oh...
Nice.
I love
this. This is amazing.
It's so beautiful looking.
Nice.
Yeah, Mifune 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 Mifune. So, I count this as a hit.
I
love
count
this
card. As a hit also.
I mean, it's a secret rare.
Yes.
But we need something better. We need an EX.
Let's get him an EX.
White code. The Chansey's awesome. But...
Green code.
Oh, no.
Starmie again.
Okay, am I going to feel bad for the person that gets... it's a green code. Nothing. So, a reverse holo, double colorless energy.
White code.
Oh, come on, Mikey.
Come on.
No, it's a guided dose, but no.
No. I'm sorry.
I'm sorry, whoever wins this one. I feel legitimately bad.
I'm sorry.
Do we have 21 elite kits around here? You know what? Okay, keep this one separate. If this is the only one by somehow that doesn't have an EX in it, we'll open a 20 first.
Okay. So that sounds great to me.
If... That's the only one, so keep that one. I doubt we're gonna get 19 in a row that have it. I'll take my 4 packs, thank you, sir. It's okay, I forgive, Mike.
Alright.
Okay. Let's find some more EXs for these people as I just...
Let's do it.
And, ooh, Raichu, and, ooh, there is a secret rare right off the bat.
Oh,
and
Mewtwo.
EX.
Nice, Mewtwo.
Good start. Mewtwo. Good start.
All right.
So I don't feel bad about the screen code this time. Slightly off-cut, far-fetched. Slightly off-cut.
Nice, nice, nice.
Oh, and, oh, whoa, I didn't even notice.
Double.
So there's three secret rares.
Nice.
I like to focus on
this. This is a really good one, too. Three secret rares in EX. Yeah.
That's pretty good.
All right. Green code and.
Nothing.
Mewtwo. That's
nothing. Was that off cut? They're all off cut. All of the reverse hollows in this one are off cut. See? They're off centered.
They are.
That's weird.
Nice.
All of them this one is. So, you also get off-centered reverse hollows.
That's
apparently
adorable.
And a full art Pidgeot
nice.
EX.
And energy retrieval.
Except these ones weren't off-cut.
Oh, another secret rare.
So,
that's
four secret rares?
That's four secret
four
rares.
Four secret rares and two EXs?
Nice, guy.
Yeah, we do not have to replace this one. So, this was a good one. All right, so we... I don't even remember how many we have done. It was...
I think we're on six? I mean seven?
I don't know. Here, I'll take the next one. Thank you. Let's just keep going, trudging along until there's just none sitting next to us. Whoa, I didn't even open that. There we go. Okay. There you go, Mike.
There you go.
As I just throw everything into the trash heap.
Oh, there it is.
Oh, get the code out. There
yep.
we go. Okay, they can have their dice back. Give me some of my packs. You keep trying to steal all my packs.
Sorry.
I understand.
Forgive me.
And we start off with that. Starmie's okay, but that's not what we're here for.
Nope.
That is not what we're here for.
Nah, this is that Beedrill.
Magikarp. Did you say Beedrill?
I guess
I got
do.
A better Beedrill. And that's
right.
About it.
Mewtwo.
Oh no. Oh no.
Oh no.
Oh no. Oh no! This is not. Oh,
oh,
wait,
oh, oh,
wait,
oh.
Wait, yeah!
Mega Slowbro! Look at that!
Whew, I was worried
nice.
We wouldn't hit anything.
Right?
Here comes Team Rocket and Surfing Pikachu.
That's the second time that
that's,
happened.
That's,
like that.
Yeah, that's funny. So, two secret rares, a Mega and.
And nothing.
That's fine. At least there is an EX in there.
Right.
Alright, do you have the code?
I already put it back in the box.
Alright. Put that in there. Next one, please. Thank you. This is number I have no idea.
We forgot. We lost count.
Whatever. Let's just get to the cracking.
They're cracking.
There's the code. Look, Mikey, you can have four and I'll take
Thank
three,
you.
Apparently. There it is. It's hiding in here. Come here.
Hello. All right.
Let's keep this train going. Only one of them didn't have an EX. And just far-fetched, and reverse Hollow Haunter.
And
nothing. Wait, Dragonite EX!
Dragonite EX! Yes.
So something great
we
in this one,
it.
At least.
We love it. Nothing.
It's okay, there's a Dragonite.
There's a Dragonite, so we're good.
Reverse Hollow Machamp's kind of cool, but that's we're not here for just kind of cool stuff.
Yeah, I need a full art. I didn't get a full art, I don't think.
Ooh, how about a full art Mega Venusaur? Nice call on that one, Mikey.
Oh, wait. I'll just go with
and
that Venusaur.
And a Venusaur.
Yes.
Three
nice.
EXs in this
good
one.
Good job.
All right, whoever
good
gets
job.
This one's getting some good stuff. Okay. Package this up. And again, remember, we will package these better when we ship them. We just don't want to spend all the time on video, you know, where you just sit here and watch us packaging things.
Right.
Next one, please.
All right.
Thank you. Oh, wait. I slid this mat way off. Okay. There we go. Totally professional here at Darren's right. Pokemon.
This is number nine.
It's number nine?
Yes. It's
not even
nine.
Halfway through.
Number nine.
Code out. Three, four. Okay, fine. Wait. Fine. You can have four.
Yes. Thank you.
You happy now, Mikey?
I am. I'm extremely happy.
Okay. Let's do this. Let's keep rocking on this
so.
Thing.
I think our the winners of these boxes should post on our social media, like
I
exactly
so.
What time they got their box. So they're like, oh, so my show, I saw my box be opened at a minute and
45. Oh, that'd be cool.
I think
that'd
be
cool.
Really cool.
So. Nothing here. That was our first reverse holo energy. That's sweet.
Mewtwo. Nice.
Mewtwo's good. I mean, yeah. There's good cards in here at least. So not complete duds. Hopefully we get something else. It's still good. It's still good.
Let's go. I'm sorry.
No.
Trying to get you something.
Oh, Dragonite EX.
Dragonite EX.
Nice.
Saved it.
There we go.
Saved it. It definitely
saved it. So two good cards and a great card. Definitely a save. Eight out of the last nine has had an EX in it.
Right. That's good.
That is good. So maybe we only have to replace just the one. Okay. Next one, please. Number 10, halfway through, halfway home.
All right.
So much trash gets produced with these things. I don't know how I'm gonna get my chair out when we're done.
Slowly.
Yeah, exactly. Take four packs,
Take
please,
your
sir.
Four, please.
Thank you, sir. Look how dirty this playmat is from all of these.
Oh, gosh. It's just from the bottom of these boxes.
Ah, another holo energy.
I love these holo energies.
Yeah, they are so beautiful.
Oh my gosh, they're extremely gorgeous.
Well worth a hit right there.
Right?
Those two are more expensive than a lot of the EXs in the set right now, honestly.
All right, Chansey.
Chansey's cool. No. Did you show a code?
I did.
That's fine because, hold on, wait. That's Phantom Forces here. Roaring Skies booster.
And we're replacing
it. We're going to replace it with a Roaring Skies booster pack. There you go, Mikey. That's actually a lot better. Oof. Nothing. Just two reverse holo energies, which is still awesome. Don't get me wrong.
All right.
Okay, how bad was that first one that we opened? Like, was it just had nothing in it whatsoever?
I don't think it had anything in it.
All right, we'll still replace that first one. Two reverse holo energies is still good. And a Roaring Skies code?
Yeah.
You know what? Hold on. Wait. I've got... Just... There. They can have these codes.
Sounds good.
What's in it? Phantom Forces, Roaring Skies, Phantom Forces, Primal Clash. Okay, there's a bunch of goodies in here. There we go. That'll sweeten the pot up a bit for them. Make it less depressing.
Right.
Next one, please. Now, fix this a little bit.
Go.
All right. This is number who knows?
Number 11.
All right. Do we still have that one set aside and we'll have to replace?
We do.
Do we have a replacement one?
Just
sweet.
In case.
It's like we're prepared.
We are prepared.
We're not prepared. Don't let Mikey lie to you. Okay, where's the code? Now, here it is. I'm always afraid of just flashing up. There we go. Four for you, sir.
Thank you.
Four for you.
Let's keep this going.
Hitmonchan. That's
and
not that
far-fetched.
That's not what I was talking about.
Right.
Ninetales break.
And Starmie.
Well, at least there was a break. We want more EXs, though.
Let's see.
Arcanine is not what I wanted.
Ooh.
What is it? Mega Charizard.
Mega Charizard.
This box went from to great.
And a Himikuni Doug Duo.
And a Mega Blastoise.
Nice. This box went from 0 to 100.
It definitely did.
Alrighty.
Two EXs. A secret rare. And a Gyarados.
And a Flying Pikachu.
Two secret rares. Okay, that ended up being a pretty good one. Take another one, please. I'm trying to keep this mat clean, but that ain't going to happen. Mikey, I am already on the next box. What are you doing?
Sorry, my bad.
What are you doing with your life, Mikey?
I'm trying to get that box to be all pretty like.
I'm trying to show all the codes. There you go. You can take your packs. I stole one from you. Okay, let's keep this momentum going. Only one really bad one so far. Ooh, that reverse holo Pikachu is awesome, actually. Also, we definitely want that. Dugtrio. Hey, look, Dugtrio put this Charizard. That's still, what, like an $8 card right now, I think? Something crazy like that?
And a Clefairy.
Aw. What's in here? Nothing. Come on.
And nothing.
What? Imakuna's Doduo, I guess.
Far-fetched.
You know what? Here we go. Let's try to add four more packs to this one.
All right.
Here's the four packs we had sitting around. Try to get them something. Like a Pidgeot EX. Right, Machamp. All right. Well, hey, at least they're getting an EX now. Right. And That was it out of this.
And that was it.
Well, we tried. We tried our best. I don't know if these are all going to fit in here now. But we'll see. I think this might be too many cards. All right, I'm going to have to split this up. So they got, what, an EX, a Secret Rare. That Charizard's, like, worth some money. It's something. It's something. I guess for free, it's something.
Right.
Okay, there we go. Next one, please. Thank you. Actually, I have these packs sitting here. We can just add these to the other ones, so we don't have to
We'll go back to that.
Yeah, we'll do that later at the end. Just so it'd be awkward if we opened 21 in a video.
Right.
You know?
I keep the wait, even
wait,
numbers.
You didn't put those in there. No, you...
Save it. Right back that box. There we go.
Where are you, code? There you are. Not that I don't trust you guys not to steal the code, but I don't trust you guys not to steal the code.
Someone's gonna take it.
Someone definitely would. I can't really blame them.
I love me some Pokemon Online.
Oh, who doesn't? Nothing.
Nothing.
Oh, we need to see like a full art Brock's Grit or Mystic Termination or something. Ah, I got a Machamp break though.
I got a Holo Energy.
That's pretty sweet.
Nice.
So that's not bad. That's not bad. Another Holo Energy.
And a Clefairy and a Starmie.
You and your Starmies.
I know. Try to tell me something, right?
And a Ninetales break.
And a Mewtwo.
Well, Flying Pikachu. So Secret Rare, two breaks, two reverse holo. That's still good.
That seems good to
That's
me.
That's not bad. Could be worse for free, right?
Right.
There we go.
Thank you.
What? How many of these do we have left? Just four? Six?
Six.
This is only our 14th one?
Yeah.
What? We're slow, Mikey.
Chugging along, though.
I feel like we have opened more than 14. I might be wrong. Okay. Wait, there we go.
We are opening 20, so...
And a Dragonite.
Nice.
So many Dragonite EXs.
I approve. I definitely. Double Chansey.
Double Chansey would have been sweet.
Oh, it would have been really sweet. I approve, though. I love Dragonite, so.
It's such a great card.
Yeah.
Such a great card.
Nice.
And a Hollow Energy.
Hollow Energy.
And nothing else over here.
And.
Not the good Mewtwo. This Mewtwo really should have been Hollow. Well, it looks like it should have been Hollow.
Gyarados. I agree.
What?
Nice.
What?
Double Dragonite all the way across the sky.
Two Dragonites out of this.
Nice.
That's insane.
I approve. I definitely approve.
And is that two Gyaradoses?
That's two Gyaradoses.
Two Gyaradoses and two Dragonite EX. You cannot really ask for more.
I definitely approve of this box.
How many Dragonite EXs have we opened? Like six of them by now?
Right.
Next one, please. Why, thank you. This is number 15? Question mark?
Number 15.
Number 15. Yeah, question mark? I'm not quite sure. Okay. This code always throws me out. There we go. Grab your packs, Mikey. There we go. Okay, let's see if we can get more Dragonite EXs, because why not?
Wobbuffet.
Oh, full art Misty's Determination.
Nice. Right off the rip. That is definitely
that
sweet.
It's awesome. Definitely counts as a really good hit.
Alright, now I gotta get my full art.
I got your Starmie.
Got me a Starmie. Well, you got them a Starmie.
Oh, yeah. Well, you know, I got your Starmie. And a Starmie break to go along with the Starmie.
Nice. Can't go wrong with Starmie.
And Mega Charizard, what are you opening over there?
A Starmie.
Well, Mega Charizard EX, Full Art Misty's Determination, and a Starmie break. I'm going to go ahead and say, yeah, that was a good one.
I like it.
No Dragonites, but hey, that's fine. Mega Charizard is insane. I'll just punch you for 300. Yep.
Have a good day.
Next one, please. Thank you. We are now 3/4 of the way through this. Ooh, you're out there, Mikey? Can you handle the endurance?
I definitely can.
I guess if you can sit there for 2 hours and open 1,000 packs with me,
right?
You can do this for 20 minutes. Okay, let's get rid of all of this stuff. Grab some packs. Did you leave me all the good ones again?
I hope not.
Probably did.
I hope not.
Let's find out.
Yeah. All right, let's give me something.
Another Starmie.
Oh, I'm sorry. All the Starmies. I just opened all the Starmies.
There's Staryu.
Staryu.
Nothing here. Okay, this one needs...
All right, come on.
Nidoking.
I believe we pack.
Yeah, we need something. That doesn't count as something. This doesn't count as something. All right, well, Mike is doing that. I'm just going to grab one of these packs over here.
Oh, Mewtwo!
I grabbed the bonus pack too early, but...
Mewtwo!
It's fine. This is bonus cards. Mewtwo EX! Well, this person gets 9 packs. Why not?
Wobbuffet.
Okay, this... Barely see... You know, this fits like 4 packs perfectly, these...
Yeah.
Next one, please! 3 left after this one. Okay, Mike, you need a break?
No,
need some
good,
water?
Good.
You need to take a nap or rest or anything, buddy?
We should just do, like, another one.
just right keep doing them.
Just keep going.
I have 4 packs, sir.
Thank you, sir.
You are welcome, good sir. I want another Dragonite right here. Nope. Just Raticate. I love that crunch ability.
I agree.
Love it
I
so
agree.
Much.
You don't have to flip for it. That just makes it
insane.
So worth it.
Coughing Arcanine, and that is it out of this one.
And
reverse Holo Pikachu.
Yeah. Dan will love it.
Mega Charizard EX out of this one.
All right, full art something. Let's go. No.
No. You notice the secret rares just kind of stopped all of a sudden?
Right.
There's your Starmie. They're so common everywhere, but then it just kind of stopped.
All right, let's go. Mew.
That's a great card. Look at your reverse holo.
Oh, it's Starmie. Starmie.
All right, Mew and Mega Charizard. Not shabby. Next one, please. Thank you. 2 left after this one. Okay. Get out of here, trash. And let's go fishing for a code. Found it. Hey, Mikey.
Thank you.
You can have 4 packs, sir.
I love 4 packs.
Well, you can't have them. But you can open them.
I can open them.
Yeah.
For all our loyal fans.
Wow.
Are you serious?
What? A double holo darkness energy?
Oh my gosh.
That is sick. Well, that's a good start. double Dragonite EX now?
Ooh,
is that what it's for?
Double Dragonite, right?
No, Arcanine. Didn't you just open Arcanine in yours?
I did open Arcanine.
Was that in your pack?
Oh, I don't know. Yes,
yes
it, was.
It was. What? This is a weird one.
All right.
Duo Hitmonchan.
And full art Pidgeotty X.
Yeah, Pidgeotty X.
This is a good box.
No secret rares anymore. That's so strange. So strange.
No secret rares.
Nope, but hey, a full art Mega Pidgeot and 2 Hollow Darkness Energies. Next one, please. Thank you. One more after this, and then, you know, Mikey, you can go take a nap.
No, we're going to go back to that other one.
Oh, yeah, we're going to have more packs to work, but...
Okay. Then after that, I can go take my nap.
Then you can go take a nap. I understand. Watch some Jeopardy, relax, take a nap.
What's Jeopardy?
Isn't that what old people do?
I think that's what old people do.
Yeah, I was calling you old.
Oh, gosh.
So, thought I'd tell you. Beedrill! That's it.
And
nothing.
Arcanine.
What'd you get?
Arcanine.
No. I thought that's all. Here comes Team Rocket, but I was wrong.
And Blastoise EX. There you go. There you go.
Starmie break to go along with all those Starmies we've been getting.
And
Retrainer. Let's get it a little bit better here.
Clefairy. Here comes Team Rocket.
Full Dragonite
nice.
EX. I'm sorry.
Approve.
I just trumped your
it's okay.
Your hit there, buddy. All
right, let's see this one. Then.
That's a good one.
Ninetales
and
Surfing
Pikachu.
Pikachu.
All right, the secret rares are back. 2 secret rares, a full art EX, an EX, and a break for that one.
Right.
That was a good Elite Trainer
box. That was a
box.
Really good box. So.
Last one to open, please, before we get to the packs. Thank you, thank you. Elite Trainer Box number 20. Can we get another Dragonite EX? Ooh, that code almost showed itself. Here you go, Mikey.
A full art. Let's go.
the Fuller Dragonite.
Full Art Dragonite.
How messed up this. This.
Magneton.
Starmie, of course. Another Starmie.
And.
Oh,
Mega Venusaur.
That's a good one.
And that's it. That pack.
There's Lurleaf was an EX.
Yes. Alright.
Hitmonchan.
And that's
nothing.
It. Nothing.
Nothing on this one.
And
incoming bonus pack.
Bonus pack.
Bonus pack. Even though they got an EX. Ah, Gyarados. Gyarados is awesome. At least I think so.
He's like, I count that as a win.
You know what? A win. We need to keep these packs here for that other one. We got to open.
Right.
We got to hit an EX out of the small amount of packs we got. Okay, cover it up. Right. Come on, get in there. Okay, so we have that one that had like nothing. Here is. Oh, we have like Breakthrough, Steam Seed. Let's just get something out of these real quick.
All right. So, we're gonna open it up and sit it right there. Alright.
Nothing. Nothing in this one.
And
crack a pack of Breakthrough.
Oh, Mewtwo!
Mewtwo EX.
Nice.
There was nothing in your pack of Breakthrough.
You know what? I wanna open this one.
Oh, do it anyways.
Let's
Why not?
Do it. Alright, and a Hollow Energy. Nice, I approve.
There we go, we made that one better. There was all 20. We would love to thank all 71,500 now?
Yes, right now. Thank you guys so much.
70,000 subscribers.
I can't
believe it.
Seriously. Truly can't believe it.
No, we love each and every one of you. Thank you for clicking that subscribe button, showing up every day, watching these videos. We literally cannot express that enough.
Definitely.
So, as always, if you liked it, click like. If you didn't, what do you do, Mikey?
You click
that dislike button, but
always be awesome and subscribe.
Yeah, woo! Click that subscribe button.
Amazing.
It's so beautiful looking.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, we can still do. So, boop. I count this as a hit. I love
count
this
card. As a hit, awesome.
I mean, it's a secret rare.
Yes.
But we need something better. We need an EX. We need
Let's
an EX.
Let's get him an EX.
White coat. Ah, the Chansey's awesome. But
green code.
Oh no.
Starmie again.
Okay, am I gonna feel bad for the person that gets it's a green code. Nothing. So a reverse holo, double colorless energy.
White code.
Oh come on, Mikey.
Come on.
No, it's a guided dose, but no.
No. I'm sorry,
whoever wins this one, I feel legitimately bad.
I'm sorry.
Do we have 21 Elite Kits around here? You know what? Okay, keep this one separate. If this is the only one by somehow that doesn't have an EX in it, we'll open a 20 first.
Okay. So that sounds great to me.
If that's the only one, so keep that one. I doubt we're gonna get 19 in a row that have it. I'll take my four packs. Thank you, sir. It's okay. I forgive, Mike. All
right.
Okay. Let's find some more EXs for these people as I just...
Let's do hit. It.
And, Raichu, and, there is a secret rare right off the bat.
And
a
Mewtwo!
EX.
Nice, good. Mewtwo.
Good start.
Mewtwo.
Good start.
Alright.
I don't feel bad about the screen code this time. Slightly off-cut, far-fetched. Slightly off-cut.
Nice.
Oh, whoa, I didn't even notice.
Double.
So there's three secret rares.
Nice.
I was to focus on
this. This is a really good one, too.
Three secret rares in EX.
Yeah.
That's pretty good.
All right. Green code and.
Nothing.
Mewtwo. That's it.
That's nothing. Was that off cut? They're all off cut. All of the reverse hollows in this one are off cut. See? They're off centered.
They are.
That's weird.
Nice.
All of them in this one is. So you also get off centered reverse hollows.
That's
apparently.
Adorable.
And a file there.
Right.
And I want to remind all of you, Gleam, the first link in the description and in a comment. You click on that and it takes you to the Gleam giveaway website. Nothing special in this one.
Nope.
And that's how you can do all of the entering. It's not hosted on our website because our website is not active yet. Oh, I got a white code. Wait, the first one.
I got a white code too.
Ooh, Mega Pidgeot EX.
Clefairy.
Mine's better. And no secret rare. So at least one EX in this one. and determine who gets what, we don't know. We're going to package these up, and if you win, we're just going to pick one randomly and ship it to you.
Sounds good to me.
I'm trying to... Oh, yeah.
Whoever, oh, my gosh. This is a pretty good box.
What was else in this? Okay, so whoever wins this one is going to get a Dragonite EX Full Art.
Nice. And they got a Nidoking Break and a Starmie. And a Mega Pidgeot EX. This is a really good box.
That was a good one. Okay, let's put all this all in right here.
Let's go.
And then here, give me these. Hopefully they all fit inside of here. Do they fit? Yeah, perfect. Yeah, buddy. Don't worry, we'll package these much better when they ship. For now, it's just for storage purposes, so we don't get anything mixed up. Next one, please. Whew, only 19 more of these, Mikey. Only 19 more of these.
Only 19 more. I would like to do this though.
I would love to do a recap of what came in all of these, but we don't want to mess up the order. So those people that skip through all of our videos just to go to the end and see what all we opened, they don't get any instant gratification this time.
Right.
Okay.
None whatsoever.
Nope. Let's go. There's the code for this.
All right. What did I get here?
Oh wait. I gotta go like that. I don't know if I flashed that code. It's just a green. Whoa! But I love the double colorless energy reverse hollows.
Nice.
Love that.
Got a Beedrill. That's not too bad.
You know, I'm gonna pull this out and show that because that is awesome. Absolutely right. Awesome. Clefairy, Charmander. Here comes Team Rocket. There is a secret rare in this one and a Starmie break.
I got a Starmie break.
Not one of the ones you want to hit, but it's okay. It's something.
It is something.
It is better than nothing.
It's better than not hitting anything in a box.
Kind of like this pack.
Or a Venusaur EX.
What?
And a Gyarados!
Nice. Okay, each of these so far, it's only second one in, but at least so far everyone is getting something.
Something, exactly.
Nothing
and
here.
And nothing. Starmie. And a Flying Pikachu!
Ooh, another secret rare. So two secret rares, a Venusaur, Starmie break. Yeah, okay. Yeah. Let me... we got team bags going everywhere.
Team bags.
Wait, do you put yours in there?
Yeah.
Okay, there we go. I'm going to hide mine in the middle here, a little bit of protection.
There we go.
It's like we almost know what we're doing here, Mikey. Almost. We don't really know what we're doing. Come on, seal. There we go. Most of the time watching this video is going to be watching us try to package these back together.
The struggle of it all.
Elite Trainer Box number 3.
Alrighty, let's do this.
Throw this. Okay, again, the code right there. Hey, you have 7 packs to my 1?
No, you can have 3. Alright.
Let's keep green code, but... Nah, nothing in this pack.
Green code and... Beedrill.
Yeah.
And that's it.
Not a great start so far. White code, and it's a Slowbro EX. So nice. There's Slowbros in this one.
Green, and it's a Farfetch. And that
Nothing special.
Nope.
Nothing in this one either.
Nothing in this one.
Okay, it's gotta be better than just a Slowbro, right? It's a white code. It's a white code.
Nice, Venusaur EX.
Mine was a 9-tails, but still 2 EXs. Gotta be careful. We're swaying this table back and forth.
Oh, we are.
Yeah. Give people some seasickness. That's probably not the best.
We'll try to be more careful.
Try. Again, we are not a high production quality channel. Okay, what is this? Number 4?
Number 4.
Okay, so far all of them had at least 2
at
hits.
At least two hits.
Let's keep that going this whole time. The booklet, however, will probably not be shipped because we don't know how we would ship that cost effectively. Right. Honestly. Unless we just rolled it up and that would just be weird. Okay. Alrighty. 2 hits. Let's get 2 hits in every single one of these. Green code. Nothing.
Starmie,
nothing at all.
That's it.
Starmie's good, but that's not what we're looking for.
I know.
We only hit 1 secret rare so far, right?
White code, and I got a Dragonite.
Dragonite EX.
Yeah, buddy.
That's good.
And that was it in that pack, but yeah, that's a great card.
Still white code, Nidoking, and we have a secret rare. So 1 secret rare and a Dragonite EX. I'm going to wait for you to catch up, Mikey.
All right. Dugtrio.
Nothing. Okay, so I guess 2 hits it still technically counts as because... the secret rare, even though they're like just secret uncommons. But hey, if you're gonna win just one EX, that's the EX you want to win, right?
Yes, agreed. Agreed.
So that's not bad. We'll count that as still a win. Okay. Oh, I'll be sad.
Darren is more professional at this than I am.
I've been doing this longer, buddy. You know what? I'll start cracking in.
I try.
Well, this gets us 25% of the way through after this one, I think.
Right.
Okay, let me throw it all back down there. Again, make sure we don't expose the code. There we go. Yeah. I feel so bad if someone's like, hey, my code was used. Three pack. Why do you keep... There we go. Keep stealing my pack.
Sorry. I just love this set, so...
Green code. Oh, I'm absolutely in love with this set. Nothing in pack number one.
Green code. Nothing in this pack either.
Okay, six more packs to go. Oh.
Nice.
I love
this. This is amazing.
Not only do we have about 50 Elite Trainer boxes from XY Evolutions, but we just hit 70,000 subscribers today. The last subscriber giveaway we did was at 20,000, so naturally, we're going to give away 20 Elite Trainer boxes this time around. The way we're going to do it is pretty simple. We're going to open all 20 to see what's inside of all the packs, put all the stuff back inside the box, and we're going to give away those 20 boxes to 20 winners. We're going to use Gleam this time around. For those of you that do not know what that is, there's a link in the description and we left a comment in this video. You click that and you can get up to 10 entries into this, and it's simple. If you subscribe to us on YouTube, you get 2 entries. Follow me on Twitter, you get 1. Visit our Facebook page, another 1. Check us out on Instagram, yet another entry. If you do all 4 of those, it unlocks the bonus entry where you just click it and you get 5 more entries. So you can enter 10 times. We have 10 chances to win one of the 20. And we're going to do the drawing Saturday the 12th at midnight Eastern Standard Time. Okay. I'll shut up. I'll open it all. Thank you all. We cannot believe there's 70,000 of you that click subscribe. We're going to open these one at a time. That was not a good spin. Normally I'm better at spinning. There we go. One at a time. We're not going to read off all of the cards because that would... What are we looking at? 160 packs, I think, or something?
It would take forever.
So we're going to send everyone everything inside of here. But we're going to open the packs. I need to find the codes. Because where did I hide the codes, Mikey? Because we don't want to give away the codes, right?
Not at all.
Here they are. Okay, so bam, there we go. Here, Mikey, have some packs.
Thank you.
Here, you can have the other pack, I guess.
Yay!
So to recap, you're getting everything. You're getting the land packs, the dividers, the dice, the sleeves, and the box, and of course, all of the cards inside of here.
Oh yeah.
Remember, Mikey, the code shows this way. We want to make sure they get all the codes, too. But we're basically going to go like this, take a look, and go, just a Dugong. Nothing special in this one.
Just a Dugtrio.
All right, let's put it in.